Well, it's a brand new battle for your breakfast dollar. Taco Bell is jumping into the breakfast war, and as Ryan Recker tells us, the competition is starting to heat up.
Fans of Taco Bell and fans of breakfast food don't have to dream any longer because it is here. Taco Bell's brand new full breakfast menu. It was unveiled nationally earlier this morning, and I've got a couple of the feature items right here. First, the Waffle Taco, egg, cheese, and sausage wrapped in a waffle. They also urge you to throw some syrup on top of it. I've got to tell you, after tasting it, it's the waffle that really gives this some flavor. Over here, the AM Crunchwrap. Egg, cheese, bacon, and a hash brown inside of a tortilla. It's the hash brown that gives it some real consistency and crunch, hence the term Crunchwrap. So there's my review. How about a review from a customer? And as a Taco Bell fan, were you at all skeptical when they said, well, we're going to do some breakfast stuff here?
To be quite honest, yes. I didn't think it was going to be that good, but I was surprised. I was dumbfounded. It was really good.
You would come back?
I'm coming back tomorrow, yes.
So Taco Bell has officially entered the $50 billion breakfast food business, and most of the 5,500 nationwide locations will serve those breakfast items from 7 a.m. until 11 a.m. In West Mifflin, Ryan Recker, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.